Alright, we think we've found the caves. We've got to make our way down there. Very, very steep. Softy, Leon.
You found it.
So,
found it. Childhood haunts.
We'll just do a little bit of mountain goating.
Yeah.
Yep. Looking slippery. This way. Hey? Yep, here it is. Fancy coming here when you're little kids, eh? Can't see much of the caves from up here. You wouldn't know there was one there. Till you get down into it. What way now? Straight down there, okay? There's entry in there, and there's one down through here. See this flat bit? Oh, what do you think, Softy?
Yeah.
See, there's a window to the cave.
Okay.
Chop that out, kick it out or something, straight down in there. Fucker. Gonna need your axe, I think, Lern, to chop this out the road so we can get in there. But here we are, we're fucking made it, boys. Ooh, what do you think, Softy? Yeah. See, there's a window to the cave.
Okay.
Chop that out or kick it out or something, straight down in there. Huh. Smell that, Sophie?
Yeah.
Hey, look here where they've been pissing on this rock.
Cunts.
That's not water, man. That's fucking, that's a piss rock. Dirty bastards. No one's used this in years. Look, there's no human footprints.
Yeah. They're big rocks, aren't
they? Yeah. Oh yeah, big rocks. Eh? Yeah, it's this one. Oh! The possum's been up here too. Oh man. See that side of that rock? How there's nothing holding it? It's just leaning against these.
Oh yeah.
It's holding on that side, it's not on this
side.
Yeah,
that all gives away.
Yeah. Don't stand there, Lion. That's why I jumped out of there, man.
got to be able to get through here, were you?
I'm sure that this rock here used to be flatter than this. It's like it's tilted up more.
Probably has.
Yeah, well, everything moves, don't it? It's probably not a real good idea fucking burn here.
I remember the fucking one of the openings. It's been open with the caves and...
Well, this one here used to be, right, it used to be quite flat from what I remember. I remember laying on it.
Yeah.
And it was a lot more open here. But of course you got all this fucking timber and that growing everywhere. Or whatever it is. Yeah. Yeah, slippery, man. Very, very slippery. So there we have it.
I'll get up there in that can, eh?
Where you going, Softy? That'll break me. Don't tread on that. It's not fucking eucalyptus. She'll just collapse on you. Hey? What is it? Nah. No, this is the only one. There's only the one cave here. But it's just got three different entrances. That one we went in. This one and another one down on this side here that's all grown over. It's not a real good way to go, Leon. Hey? He must have held his breath there, made himself go lighter. Float.
Hang on here. Come back down the edge, you've got those things.
Oh, here.
You going up that way, Leon? Yeah. Just give her. Nah, I don't like it, don't like it. I'm scared of heights. Hey? What is it? Nah. No, this is the only one. There's only the one cave here. But it's just got three different entrances. That one we went in. This one and another one down on this side here that's all grown over. Not a real good way to go, Leon. She fucking breaks that stuff. Where?
Just
Holy! What do you tread on here?
Yeah, put my foot there. Put your other foot up on top of you, or your knee up on top of you.
I'll
have a drop out of you. Just gives you aim. Put your foot down. Oh, now look at the dog in front of it.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, nice.
The big matriarch across.
Oh. Oh, my hands smell like possum piss. Yeah, they're just owning this joint. Just to bring the dogs in and give them a bit of a clean up. Oh god. Oh. Mmm.
What an adventure.
Oh. Mmm.
What an adventure. Catch!
Yes.
Hi, baller, Jay.
What colour?
That's where old Keith died down there, Leon.
Yeah. Okay. That's coming through drain like this. Yeah. That old.
That's exactly what he done.
Walked up through the back of his place up there and come down through here and
tried to get back down through the creek. Yeah. So he's made it down through all the hardest part, but when he got down to the creek down there, he tripped over, knocked himself out, face fell on the water and drowned.
Got a caravan,
baby. Now he haunts this cave.
Right.
Peeping.
Got a caravan.
Where?
Made him food. A dead euclid with a leafless twig still.
Hey.
Blue jays. Sure, the reals in.
Yeah.
Like blue things.
Hey?
They like blue things.
Yeah, they do, don't they?
Yeah, they're attracted to the colour blue. Come pick up blue straws and all sorts of things. Yeah. Carol. I'm pretty chuffed that we made it, actually. I wasn't sure we'll find it again.
Yeah, that was my concern there.
I could just remember it being a lot narrower and steeper.
Steeper?
Like that, yeah, it's like the banks falling away or something. I just got that opposite bank was steeper and narrower.
Ah, mm. Oh, that is pretty steep though. Yeah. It's like here, when you're down the bottom of it. It's a lot clearer though.
Did you do that?
What? Like the rocks moving.
Yeah.
Yeah, they move, man.
It's not like a really rock of wave.
Don't play on boulders. They move.